middleman weed! Oh, no. Here comes the violence!
No!
But I'm gonna...
Who the fuck are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Labra! Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Labra wouldn't go anywhere without him. Labra, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troupe. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into Lab Rat's special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever. But we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here. Ah!
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro. Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
It's those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get out of people out of here!
On it!
Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal! Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas! I mean it, buttholes! Now!
Bitch-ass bikers?
Let's go,
bitches!
Shit!
Man,
your butthole! Any cover!
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the troop.
Thank you. I see the RV moving. Huh? Come pick me up at the liquor store. We're going somewhere special. Jump in!
Is this real?
Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit and turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done, business and pleasure. You're loving. Let me tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go!
the end of them. We're home free, fresh meat.
This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight.